What's going on, my bots? My name is Squeakabot, and today, here we are again, back in our little base at in Subnautica. Now, I've made some changes, like, wow, we have some lockers for all of the crap that we need in this game. We have a little fabricator thing, we have two solar panels now, and we also even have a little upstairs thingy, and like, we'll do some fancy stuff up here, I don't know. But I figured that this was a pretty good starter base. So, in today's episode, what I've decided that we're gonna do is, while I was out getting stuff, I found a whole bunch of stuff. There was like a bunch of wrecks that I found. I marked one that seemed to have a lot of stuff, so I wanted to show it to you guys. I should probably eat something. But I want to work towards getting the mobile vehicle bay, because that is where this thing here, because that's where we can make the sea moth. I finally got over there to get that last fragment of the sea moth that we needed to be able to build it. So we'll, what did I do? I don't know, I did something apparently. I was making food, that's what I was doing. Come here. And so we'll do that after we get something to eat. So we're gonna go look around the wrecks. I also found a bioreactor blueprint, so that was pretty exciting. And of course, all those stupid sand shark dudes. Also, the sea glide died, so I'm hoping that maybe we can just... I also finally got the compact CO2 tank built, so now we won't be dying as often. But yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing. And who knows what else we might get done today. But main objective... Oh, this thing's at 74%. It just randomly said power 74%, and I could not figure out. I think we checked this life pod out, but I wanted to check it again just to make sure. Yep, because we had to drop the cave sulfur in here. I'm trying to look in here. Oh, I didn't want that. No. I don't need your stupid flares. Oh, what? It lit up. Okay. Okay. Oh man, I wish we could take the grafting hose. Alright. We'll get some more air. And then I'll go over to that wreck. It's dark. Of course. With my luck, it's always nighttime.
30 seconds.
I know, voice in my head. Shush up. Volume there a little bit so I can hear all the lovely sounds in this game. Come on, person, swim faster, please. Da-da-da-da-da. There we go. Woo! Get all the air. So yeah, we can hold our breath. We have enough air for 133 seconds. Was that the life pod we were just looking at? Because there's a new glowy thing that I didn't see. Anyway, the wrecks, that's base. I made another beacon because while I was out looking for stuff, I may or may not have almost lost the base. So yeah, what's that? Swimming and swimming around.
Passing 100 meters.
Shut up, voice
oxygen
in my head.
Efficiency decreased.
Abandoned PDA. Life pod 6 crew.
Integrating new PDA data.
I will have to look at that. First thing, that's the other thing, but I wanted to go and look at this huge wreck over here, because there's gotta be something good in a really big wreck, you know? It's kinda, it's only common sense, you know? Big old wreck, good stuff. Who knows, maybe we will find what we need. That'd be nice. Ugh. Ow. Oh, I don't know if you guys heard that, but my knee just went crick. It's like, ah! My knee. Turning into this old lady, I swear. Get some air in our lungs and dive down. There it is. Now, I probably have looked at this, but I wasn't sure. So I figured I would save this big wreck for when I started the recording. already see some stuff over here, so we'll go look at that stuff first. Guess it would be a good idea to take out the scanner, huh? Go away, you sad shark. Leave me alone. I will come over there. You shut up. Where's the box? Just by the box. Where is it? There it is. Laser cutter fragment. If I can see, gosh, this grass. Ah! It pops up. Oh. Got it. Ow! Leave me alone! Go away! Got it. Okay, so now we have a laser cutter. And because of that, but I really wanted to say something else, but I didn't. Because this is a family-friendly show. Get some more air, go back down, and now that it's daytime, we can see this voice in my head! Shut up! I was talking. I swear, she is so rude. And breathing. 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 Okay. Go back down. Swim, 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 swim. Over to this big old Rex thing. What was that box? I saw a glowy thing. But that's just that sea moth fragment. It's so slow. Yes.
Passing 100 meters.
Shut oxygen up! You have. That's all she ever says. Passing 100 meters. Safe depth passed. Okay. That was a dead end. I don't know. Ow! What are those things? Those things are really freaking annoying. Leave me alone. Leave me alone for a Pete's sake. Oh, what? Salvage. Why would I want to do that? But I'm gonna do it. Scattered wreckage. Wow, that's helpful stuff. Okay, I will hunt around. Oh, jeez, I don't freaking die! Get out of there! I will hunt around and look for something, and if I find something interesting or sort of a big deal or something that we need, I will be back to show you it. But until then, shut up, voice in my head. It'll just be me and my voice in my head looking around. So, try me, pretty boy. Scanner room fragment! Whoa! That sounds cool. Leave me alone. Oh, we can...
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, if we find another scanner room thing. I was talking! Oh, there's stuff in there. That's a thing, but I can't get in there. What are you doing? Get a life! Get a girlfriend! Get something! Jeez! There's a thing over here, but I can't get through the stuff. That's really annoying. Because it's right there! I can see it! See, and I'll get like right here, but then I can't get past for whatever reason.
30 seconds.
And now I'm stuck and I'm gonna die because I can't get any oxygen. So, I'm gonna try to see if I can find a little hole to squeeze through.
Oxygen.
Shut up! And see if I can get in there. I swear, the voice in my head just keeps getting more and more. I will find a way in there. I am extremely persistent. So, whether or not we'll be able to get back out again. Nobody knows, but I'ma get in there. My name isn't Squeakabot. Well, it's not my real name. Yes, I have a name. But I will get in. You can't hold your secrets from me! Get out of there! What are you doing? Go away! No one likes you! Checked that little black vent thing that we went in. That was nothing, apparently. I was like, oh, this is nothing. Apparently, you swim up in it. Who da thunk that? Wow, I am. Shut up. I am. I'm smart. I have a brain in between my ears. I know a lot of people think it's just hot air, but I really do have a brain. I can figure stuff out. And I mean, you'd think I'd be able to see the big gaping hole in the side and be like, oh, maybe I can get in through there. Apparently not. I need to eat, or I'm gonna die. Maybe there's food in there. I don't know. Let's hope so. So let's go back in here. Come on, bud. It's locked. Stick fragment. Whoa! That's big. Mobile vehicle frame fragment. Yes, that's what I was hoping for. Oh, I need one more. Laser cutter fragment.
Passing 100 meters.
Scanner room fragment.
Aha! Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. So I've found a way to get over there to that other crate thing. So I'm gonna get some air.
30 seconds.
Probably go back to the base. Or Steve, whichever is closer. Get some food. And I will be back once I get inside that thing. Because I am going to get inside that thing.
Starvation.
Shut your face. No one likes you. Like, no one. Absolutely. Oh, yes! Shut up. Dude, we found the last piece that we needed. Yes! All right, yes, that's a very good thing. Much of a good thing. Okay, so we have that. Now, what else is around this wonderful thing? Throw away. These guys are so noisy. Cut open to access. Well, we don't have a laser cutter. Yeah. So I'm guessing that's the only way in this way. Oh. So I guess we'll scan this creep vine then. Okay. Don't know why I needed to do that, but I did. Oh, this is awesome. So we got the mobile vehicle bay fragment.
30 seconds.
So we will go back to the base. I'll pick up some more resources while I'm up here in the shallows, but we'll go back to the base and we will build that thing. And then, yeah, we'll go from there. See you when I'm back at the base. can. Oh my gosh, I can scan the trash can. That's funny. I can make a trash can. You can make a trash can. Wow, this game is amazing. Because I can make a trash can beacon fragment. Can I get some copper out of this? That'd be awesome. No, I'm just titanium. Graph trap. Okay, so I have the graph trap thing, but I don't know what it does. And I don't want to go on the wiki because then it takes all the fun out of finding stuff. But if y'all would like tell me in the comments below what it is, like go there and look or something, that'd be great. Because that's stuff I need to know. I need to know these things. But the only way I can know is if I use them. And I think it would also be great if y'all would help me out. Alright. So I'm still gathering materials. I just saw that and was like, ooh, stuff. Copper, yes. I was just getting ready to say. I'm gonna pick up some copper and stuff to make a battery for the sea glide. So I'm not. Who's that guy? I swear. Those guys. Those are just. I bet you those are stalkers. Scanning. Okay. I'll see you back at the base, because that is where I am going.
What's
right
that
now.
Thing?
It's a thingy thing. What is this?
Past
ooh, scanner
meters.
Room fragment.
Oxygen efficiency
yay. Oh. Yes, now we can make a scanner room. Pick up some silver ore. Okay. Oh. We're almost back at base. Sorry. Apparently, I'm really tired. And we're swimming. I'm just kind of grabbing stuff as we go. That is beacon. That is not base. Oh! Well, I'm thinking about it. The other. Whatchamacallit? The other wreck was over here by this beacon, so. I guess as I'm heading that direction, we can go check it out.
Don't mind me yawning.
I guess biology, and, well, not really biology, I guess geometry took a lot out of me. We're doing trig functions.
30 seconds.
Oh, I think this is where I died once. Oh well, I don't really need that stuff. So. Yeah, I died. I was trying to come up for air. Apparently. Too good. So it's gonna take me a minute to go over. There's base to the wreck. I will come back
once
okay, so we're here at the thing. The wreck. I'm just gonna scan this sand shark first though. Because it is gonna be really annoying. So there was a laser cutter fragment there, so I got that. I think there was another thing. Here? This guy. There was a lot of metal salvage, that was the one thing. This is where I also got the first bio refractor part.
Ugh. Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, and then there was another, so I'll scan that too. That I might need. So I'm gonna head over to the base. Base. Where's my base beacon? That's beacon one.
30 seconds.
There it is. So I'm gonna go back to the base. I'll see you. Staying so
wagon.
On the way back to the base, I had to stop and get some oxygen, so I did a self scan. And when I do that, it comes back saying infected. Now.
Calorie intake. Intake recommended.
What am I infected with? I have no idea. I think I might actually grab some creepified seed things for lubricant, because you know, never know when you're gonna need some lube. Just saying. So, but yeah, what am I infected with? And how did I get infected in the first place? Is it from eating the food here? I don't know. I'm actually gonna get some food while I'm here, because creep vines are a good source of food. Is there anything in here I don't need? I don't need this many freaking acid mushrooms.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Let me go get some of these seed clusters. But infected. That's interesting. Need to keep an eye on that. If there are any clues, tell me. Let me know in the comments. But okay. That's all I can hold, so that's all it'll take. Alright. So for reals this time. I will go back. Did you just eat that thing? Ow! How'd I die? Okay, so apparently I just died. Oh no, what did I lose? Freaking serious. I lost all of my stuff. Ugh. Hold on, I can make a battery. Aha! Aha ha! It is you who have gotten, game. Excuse me. Battery! So now we can take the seed. Oh, that voice cracked. No. We can go up to the surface with our sea glide. Get back that stuff, and then come back down here and rebuild our thing. So I'ma change the battery. No. Yes. Alright, so let's go.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Let's go get my stuff, because I died. Copper. Just to replace, you know, the copper that I used up in the battery. Like right around over here. I think a stalker bit me. Yeah. Is there another wreck right here? No, no. Probably already looked at this one. Yeah, by the looks of it. Oh yeah. This is the one with the trash can. Right? I died, but I want to get my that stuff. You get that. I'm gonna scan that sea glide just to get some titanium back. Where is it? Oh well, I guess not. I died, so I guess I'll just grab some more stuff.
30 seconds.
Ow! Jerk.
Intake be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of
orientation. Oh crap, I didn't even realize I went into a cave. I didn't realize I went into a cave. That's probably a bad thing. Copper. Yes.
Okay. Quickly now, get away before we find another stolen stash.
What's this? You. Mobile vehicle data fragment. But guess what? We already have that. So joke's on you.
So, going back to the base now.
Alright, so we're back at the base. This is what it looks like from the outside, by the way, in case you were wondering. So we'll go back in here. Okay. So, what do we need to build a mobile vehicle bay? Titanium ingot, lubricant, and power cell. Okay. How do we make oud power cells? Silicone rubber. How do we make silicone rubber? Creep vine cluster. We'll do that. We'll also make some lubricant. Bah. Okay. Power cell. And a battery. Didn't say it had to be a full battery.
Did it?
Do I have one on my flashlight? Or can I just, can I make one? No, stop. I have the copper, whether or not I have mushrooms is another question. Well, after we get this, I don't think we'll really need our sea glide anymore, so we will just...
I know, probably a bad idea, but...
Come on, guys, for this thing, yeah. Power cell. Sorry, it was really annoying me. Titanium ingot. I think we can make one of those. Oh. Oh no, we need to make titanium. Ha! I got this. Don't worry about me. We need one more. Okay. So we're gonna go out and find a piece. Un piece of titanium. Nope. Is that lead? Okay. That's good. Silver. Apparently I must have died there. Here we go. This looks like titanium area. Copper. Titanium, yes, okay.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Much excitement.
Come out. Get in here, yes. Okay. Titanium ingot. All right. Everything coming together now. And we build it. Yes, we can! Woo! Ah. Yes. Dang, this thing takes a long time to build. All right. So to end this episode out, we're gonna go deploy this thing. So I have to hold it? Oh! I'm smart, that makes sense. Alright, but look at this thing! Oh, we have little drones! Oh, that's so cute. Oh, so, I'm gonna leave this this episode here. If you like this video, hop on down to that like button and drop kick it into the sunset. And while you're there, subscribe and become a part of the bot army today.
Thank you.